Alright, people, my name is Chris Gregor. If y'all ever want to know anything about Yellowstone Volcano, please go to this person right here, Mary Greeley. She knows a lot of stuff about Yellowstone. Just watch her videos and you'll learn a lot from her. Here's one right now.
If you're joining me, we need to pray for the people of Montana and there in Wyoming. I told you how this caldera is connected to the earthquake activity that they are having there in Lincoln, Montana. Lincoln, Montana had a 4.0 earthquake. 280 people reported they felt it. There's the location of the earthquake. Here is the park. Looks like today USGS is reporting some of the earthquakes they had at the park yesterday. The last being a 0.7 at 2110 Universal Time. This 4.0. That happened at 8:49 Universal Time, and there's its signature. Long S wave on there. Even there in Yellowstone, 166.85 miles to where the earthquake swarm is occurring. USGS is only reporting 5 earthquakes yesterday at the park. Yeah, we know there was hundreds of earthquakes yesterday. Yeah, this isn't being reported. Hundreds they're not reporting. Look at them. The last one they're reporting at the park is at 2110, which would be this one here. And you can see them all that happen afterwards. Nothing to see. Move along. Maybe in a week or so they'll report the rest of them. Years from now, 3 years from now, just like the earthquake in 2008. 3 years later they reported, oh yeah, there was magma intrusion. We decided to let you know that there was uplift also. And an earthquake swarm. USGS is only reporting 42 earthquakes here in the Yellowstone area, 130 earthquakes in the Montana-Lincoln area. We know there's been more. You felt them. When Yellowstone does decide to blow, you really think you can depend on the government to come and let you know, save your butts? They won't even confirm the earthquakes that we know are happening. Look what happened with Hurricane Katrina, Hurricane Sandy. Am I mad? Yeah, I probably sound a little mad. I'm a little upset. I don't know when this thing's going to go. You need the live gas charts for that. They have to be currently manually read. They have to go out to where the monitors are at and manually take them. $40 trillion. People in government, Congress, the Senate, stole from our tax dollars while they cut the funding to USGS. $40 trillion would have been a drop in the bucket for a live online feed of what gases are coming up from this volcano. It would be a better indication than the earthquakes of what's going on under the ground there at Yellowstone. They cannot compare research at a volcano to a caldera. They don't know the mechanism that triggers a caldera to erupt and collapse. They're just guessing right now. They have no idea what would cause an eruption of a super volcano. Here's a current KP index. I told you that when the M-class solar flare impacted the Earth, we probably would see a rise in earthquakes. We have an eclipse coming on the 23rd, and more likely when the moon and the sun lines up with the 23rd, we're going to have earthquakes. It's been shown after other eclipses that there's been earthquakes weeks after the event. They don't care. They can't even get out, climb up in a tree, get the cherry picker out there, boost the person up, take it down, and send it into Canon to be repaired. Canon will fix it for free for them. Here we have Parker Peak, all the way on the east side of Yellowstone Park. And look at this. Earthquakes are being recorded. This is supposed to be the spectrogram from yesterday. This is for the Madison River area. They haven't gone out and taken gas readings. But we do see the earthquakes. So they reported a 2.8, 7 kilometers in depth, a 3.4, that was 7.8 kilometers in depth, a 1.1, 2.6 kilometers in depth, that is shallow, 2.9, 7.8 kilometers in depth, and that's all they have reported for yesterday. 5 earthquakes. At least 4 of those show up strikingly here on this chart. The tilt meter for the Madison River area, X is north, Y is east. They haven't bothered to update this chart, which goes back.
I just see she knows a lot about what she's talking about, people. And USGS, I think that's what they're called. They don't ever report half the stuff they're supposed to, because the government doesn't want people to know about Yellowstone, the super volcano, and when it could erupt, which I believe it will, and I believe it will be soon. So, if you want to know anything about Yellowstone, please, people, watch this person right here. I'll have the link in the description box.
My name is Mary Greenlee. Subscribe to her. She's a very smart person when it comes to this stuff. And also, there is a GoFundMe for her to help her get a computer to do more for people and what she's doing. She's a very hard worker. You know, just follow her and see what I'm talking about. She'll have a lot more videos. Thanks for your time and attention, people.